Hello everyone, my name's Talscar. Today I'm still playing, you know, for free. And oh my god, I have to record what is going on. But other than that, let me just check the notes. Okay, so I've run into a bit of a situation now where I'm definitely not going to win. I'm so screwed. Oh, you son of a... Are you kidding me? I have to take this sucker on. It looks like it's all up to me, eh? This is a sucker. I don't think I can take that bugger on. I was really hoping to get some help. That was, quite bad, though. Right away, we've got 10. Supposing I can do that. It's gonna be very, very tough. I don't even know where he came from. Oh crap. That's right. That's what it was. Two. I'm gonna use two. I am in big trouble, since I have not much ammo left. That's more powerful than my revolver. Though the revolver has more ammo on it. Oh crap, don't you dare get too close. I don't think I have any No, I don't. Shoot. I should have kept the power armor. That one? No. The righteous authority has no ammo. No. I'm gonna have to use that. So I'm not gonna go and use my bats. Die! Taking you down, bitch. Die. Oh no. Crap. Is it even worth it? No. I have now no bullets. Metal chest. Ooh, that could be worth something. Fusion core. Oh, that is definitely worth it. Power fist. Now that is a killer of a weapon. And it speeds. After each consecutive hit on our same target. Okay, I'm taking this. I'm taking lots of screenshots. Wow. No, no, no. And that's fiberglass. Wow, that's a lot of swan fragments. And it's iffy. I'll just take it anyway. That was not worth everything I found. Ooh. I'm running out of ammo. That was tough though. But it took 5 minutes. Okay, cool. Okay, now it's recording the game. Okay. Hello, my friends. I'm playing Fallout, and to be honest with you, I completely lost my dog, and now I've been using Cotsworth. Now, when I lost my dog originally, initially, what I did was I sent him to Sanctuary, and I was making it very clear that I want him to go to Sanctuary. And, you know, that was yesterday, and today I've been playing a couple of hours with Cotsworth, went back to Sanctuary, and he's not there, so what do I do? Well, I have to find out where he is, so I'm using some tips. And before I do this, I'm just gonna save, just in case it glitches out the game really, really badly. Because I lost my companion during a mission. Can't remember what it was. It was like a Raiders... No, it wasn't the Raiders base. Straight after I did the one with finding Kellogg and he did the nose-sniffing stuff, I completely lost him. I couldn't find him at all. And he kept glitching out like crazy during that mission. We got to the fort, and I teleported to Sanctuary, fast-traveled to Sanctuary, because I was overloaded and everything, and I wanted to give stuff to the dog. I gave stuff to the dog. I teleported to Sanctuary, and he's not there. So I decided, I'm going to use Cotsworth, and it says, send dog meat to wherever, and I was specifically said, Sanctuary. Now, I checked all the dog houses all the time. There's only ever three. I've destroyed them all, and I've only got one left. And he still never spawned, so I checked the red rocket station like everyone says. I can't find him here at all. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to do a command according to this to fucking find my dog, because he's not appearing at all. He's gone. Okay, so this says, right. Okay, hit return or enter. Okay. Then move to player. Okay, magic summon. Here he is. Wait, where is he going? I'm gonna follow him. He was never at Sanctuary, so where were you? He might actually just show me where he was. Wait, where are you going? Wait, where are you going? He's really being random. Wait, what is this you're heading towards? I have no idea where he's going. All I know is I want to make sure I follow him. Where the hell are you going, dog mate? Okay, this is a random spot for you to be. Fuck, they're powerful people. I mean, seriously, they're very, very powerful. Blood pack. So what's our stat? Oh shoot. Oh fuck. I didn't realize that was gonna happen. I was like, what's that car sign mean? It was like red and I was thinking, what? I didn't know that was gonna happen. That's why sometimes it's good to do Let's Play, sometimes it's a really bad idea like then. I mean, I'd make a fool of myself. Now, this is where this thing was. Oh yeah, that's right, I don't have ammo, so I can't really... Oh, frick! Run like shit! Oh god, no! I'm gonna die. They're gonna pummel me. I don't care if you shoot me! No way, why should I care? Like I said, I really...
Someone there!
Oh shoot!
Someone there?
It's like the enemies are all neighbors. In this confined environment, I wouldn't be surprised if there's any dangers that I couldn't fight with. Yeah. I'm gonna quickly save the game. I'm pretty sure there's something bad coming at me. Oh crap, there is. Yeah, why wouldn't there be? Go, jump! I don't have the bullets to take on anything! I don't have any bullets! What do I get? Fragmation grenades, mines, play gun. Use power fist. No, I don't want to use the power fist. I want to use the righteous authority, but I got no chance with this gun.
Go.
Great. Here we go again. I'm saving the game. I don't know.
Sure, that was all of them.
I'll be back, guys. Don't worry. I'll be back. I haven't decided a plan of attack. How could I plan a thing of attack? be, I believe.
They've been nesting.
Data. Wow.
We're gonna have to take out these eggs, or they'll be back before we know it.
Works like a hole up inside old buildings.
Well, let's get this over with.
Oh crap. There is absolutely no way that I can kill that thing with what I've got. But all I can do is try. Should have brought the power armor. Oh crap. And I should have healed. Okay. Daisy, why am I dying? I have absolutely no way to kill him now. Unless I use the shotgun. Well, big problems. I'm dead, that's okay. I don't mind being dead, but there's a big problem. I think everyone else died as well, so that's a big problem for me.
Looks like they've been nesting.
I better save it here properly.
You have to take out these eggs.
Look sharp.
Yeah, Preston dies. I have no way of fighting this sucker. Oh crap, and it's even worse, like, it killed me really, really quickly. I feel like going back and doing this all over again and setting up for that moment.
Looks like they've been nesting. We're gonna have to take out these eggs, or they'll be back before we know it.
Dead, and Preston's going to die, and there's no one else. Okay, I got no choice but to try and save. At least one of the Minutemen, else I'm gonna be screwed. Go, 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 go. Oh, crap.
Hey. Come on.
I have no bullets. I have no bullets. I've got no chance against something. No fucking way. No way. Looks like I'm gonna have to give it a real fight now. I've got no chance though. But go, 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 go. Here we go! Power armor! Took a lot of rounds to take down, no way. In hell would I have ever beaten that sucker.
Looks like a hole up inside old buildings. The walls are probably full.
If you weren't Brotherhood, you're nothing.
At least the Minutemen survived.
Hey there.
Let's focus on getting the radio fixed for right now.
How you doing, buddy? Hey, boy. Think you can find something for me?
All right.
See if there's any good stuff nearby, boy.
Okay.
Have a look at the radio to see what shape it's in. The rest of you, clear out any remaining Meyer lurks or eggs you find.
There's nothing.
Nobody's going to believe that we actually killed that thing.
Let's trade some things.
If that radio transmitter over there had power, worse. We could broadcast to the whole Commonwealth.
I'm gonna go see what else is left around this old place.
Hell yeah.
Oh, guns and bullets, plasma tomorrow. Yay.
What's that you're reading?
Once I power this up, we'll be ready to broadcast.
Stuff that I've collected, only because it looks like there's a lot less here. But I did forget one thing. What about dog meat? Hey, dog meat, where are you, boy? There you are.
Hey.
Oh, crap. I could have thought about dog meat earlier. Jeez. I want to put the biggest generator in I can possibly put in. Don't have enough nuclear material or aluminium. Though, I could lay out a welcome map while I'm here. That way I can teleport. No. Percent happy. Let's go see what's over here. The end. Bye bye, everyone. Here we are, guys. Back in Vault 111. doing a little bit of exploring that I never got to achieve last time because I just finished my upgrade. I'm level 18. It's now time to see what I can do here. Since there's something here that I couldn't access last time. So now I've got to be careful and be on the lookout for bad guys. Now he's never been down here, so...
Am I the only one left?
No. How do you know? I'm gonna collect what I need to collect as well. All down here. I'm pretty sure it could be this way. There is some bad guys. I think I can hear some. Something. I can't remember exactly where it is. I could be headed towards it. I might not be. It definitely does not look like it's where I'm meant to be. Not what I wanted. No! Bad. Naughty game. Naughty. Get out of the sea. I didn't want to do that. I didn't want to sit down. Okay. I think he feels agitated down here. I've been down here. Let's see, where is it? I remember this section here. Red roaches fried. This is where we're gonna go. Over here.
Oh god.
And it's too straight ahead. There it is. There it is. I'm gonna shut myself in. Is that a weapon? That couldn't be a weapon. It looks like a weapon. Lucky this is a master lock. Whoa.
Yes. Hell yeah.
Are you freaking kidding me? That's what I came down here for? A Cairo gun? Oh well. That's pretty cool. I wonder what else I can find down here. Pretty sure that's all I will find down here. At least they said PSI. I'm absolutely sure I can find out if there's anyone else down here. Unless there is something I'm completely missing, which might be hacker skill. I just want to see if I can bring anyone back to life, which is in the Cairo chamber. I don't even remember where it is. This could be it. That looks like it. And these both could look like it.
They're dead.
Malfunction in cryopod manual release override.
Are you kidding me? Are they all dead? She doesn't look dead.
Malfunction in cryopod manual release.
I'm wondering if there's a way. Cease cause of death due to life. Support failure. Due to life support failure. I just want to know whether anyone even survived. I apparently was the survivor. Due to life support failure. Is absolutely everyone dead? Pod door open manually. Right engaged. Good fair lane. Remote override engaged. They only let me live. Oh, that sucks.
Override.
So what? There's no way to open the doors? Premature termination resulting in isolated menu and remote override detected. I wanted to know all this stuff just because I thought they could come back to life and be free.
They're all dead.
Dead.
They're dead.
I can't believe this. Pod occupant status. This is just bullcrap. I wish they were alive. Yay, more people in the overland. Woohoo.
Critical biogenic array. The dents must vacate.
Am I the only one left?
Please tell me there's no big bad robot on the outside when I get out. Should have asked Dog Meat if there's any good weapons around or anything good. Is that weapon, man, that was killer. I didn't know that was in there. Okay guys, it's Talscar. I'm so boned. I am so boned, I have no ammo. And I gotta battle a freaking minute. I don't know what it's called. But I don't have no ammo. Well, I have some ammo. Where are the frickin' Minutemen? Let me quickly put up the radio. 1-1. Gonna tear us to pieces. Shit.
This is Radio broadcasting all day, all across the Commonwealth. All quiet.
Shit. Oh, Jesus. Oh, whoa. We just murdered the death. Oh, shit. I think everyone died.
You're tuned to Radio Freedom, voice of the Minutemen. All quiet here. Stay tuned for
that's
minute
a guard
words.
Dog and that sucks. But that was way man, I was the last one. That sucks. Now where the hell is the rest? I didn't want that to happen, but I did run out of ammo. And I didn't realize the shotgun would be so much more powerful. Now, where'd that other body go? I'm just doing it for ammo. I feel bad about having to take this stuff, but you know, they're dead now. What are they going to do? Ooh. Pip rifle. Oh, that's a lot better than what I had. Without them, I'd probably be already dead. Could have avoided that altogether, but, you know. I thought I saw three of them. Oh, one of them must have been a guard dog, huh? Had to be. Stupid freaking
7
monster. 7
p.m. here at Radio Freedom. Nothing to report. Keep it tuned here for updates.
It really sucks that I had to, you know, bring them in. .38. Oh well, we got a new rifle now. I'm pretty sure this is full auto. Now I got some way of using ammunition, so I might as well just save it. That was horrible, though. I don't know if we have an unlimited supply of Minuteman or what. Wait, that's a distress signal. Quickly.